car when I actually used to be a limo driver in this city because I thought I was gonna pick up hot people, like rich. I mean, fuck Chicago a little bit. I'm not gonna sit in the traffic for nothing. You know what I'm saying? Let's pick up some rich people. There's tints. I got tints. We'll make out. That's, you know, thing. I also used to drive a limo because I thought I'd be able to live out my greatest fantasy, which was being the getaway driver of a heist. It's just badass. I told you, I'm an 80s kid. You got shit done if you were the driver. You know what I'm saying? Bank robbers at all ever. I have to drive like bankers. And they smell like balls. Do you know what I mean? Men, at the end of the day, get some Febreze or something, yo. In here, a lot. You always make fun of girls like, oh, girls with their lotions and their perfumes and their candles. No, I mean, not girls. Guys don't talk like that, but I'm in my head, that's how guys talk. At the end of the day, you